We'll be right back. Big Red! Shoot at the setting sun. Oh yeah, yeah. Yeah. fantasy in color when you're miserable. Me on the floor. I saw my friend and I
was told she blocked my number from her cell phone. But you said we were meant to be. This obsession is killing me. Till I have a heart attack. Keep on trying to win you back. Alone at last. I can't wait till we're alone at last. All I wanted was to say I can check. Word, but she kept calling me insecure. I tried to quit, but it's no use, 'cause I'm addicted to her abuse. She's in control of everything. Just a fucking puppet, she does I say. Lying truth, I'll test my fate. Keep on playing this wicked game. Alone at last. I can't wait till we're alone at last. All I wanted was a to hold you in my arms and forever, forever. Oh, my God, that's all I'm just saying. I'll never stay alive. I'll never let it die. She's a diamond on a landmine. A diamond on a landmine. Diamond on a landmine. Wait. I'll break the steel.
Special night for us for many reasons, and one is I'm not sure if all of you are really familiar, but our drummer, this summer is our 25th year anniversary of playing together. Which is fucking gross, but our beloved and wonderful drummer, Aaron, he has a disease called multiple sclerosis, and he had to leave the band about 2 or 3 years ago. And he's been working really, really hard and trying his best. And we have a very special guest tonight who's going to come out and play a few songs with us. So please give it up for Mr. Aaron Solowaniak, ladies and gentlemen. I'm rusted from the rest.
The sun will shine again. I'm rusted from the rain. I'm
understood how she could mean so little to so many. Why does she mean everything to me? Is it worth the pain with no one to blame for all of my insecurities? How did I ever let you go? We'll be right back. Josh, and they want to get blow off some steam, huh? Yeah? Well, I think that we might have the perfect song for that. Trump.
The rails when the pistols strike.
God! This is it's a very special day for us. The first time that we played Hurricane was in 2003 or 2004. And we were an up-and-coming band, and we were playing on a smaller stage at a not so favorable time slot. And I remember driving up and seeing the size of the stage and seeing all of the people there and just having my fucking mind blown. And so now fast forward to 2018, and the chance and the privilege to headline one night at Hurricane is an absolute dream come true. So thank you very, very much. And our love affair with Germany continues. But we would not be here if it wasn't for the help of friends. Our friends Ole, Niels, Bernie, and to bands like the Do Nots and the Beatsteaks and Die Totenhausen for believing in us. Have a wonderful weekend. Take care of each other. Gentlemen, you take care of the fucking ladies in the audience, okay? If someone needs help, you help them. Create a community. Let there be love and light and happiness for all of your weekend, okay? And I hope that you beat Sweden tomorrow. So forgive me, Father. Should you bother now? So forgive me, Father. Oh, yeah! Forgive me, Father. Why should you bother? Up in your dark time with us for good love. Today, I've got the devil on my-
Shoulder. Dankeschön, Hurricane!
Now, the time is now, we can still turn it
What I just wanna speak.
When you came to me, you say you love me. When you tend to go, you make up their story. The broken heart you brought to my life, the bitter tears of a shameful life. Why you lied to me at the day you came? And why did you give me?
We've been together too long enough. I know your soul as I know myself. You fool with me to date other guys. I know that you don't really love me. I just forgive and try to forget. Don't you really? Our faith has been sad today. I've been alone, walking around in the silent sound till the end of the blurry way. I felt some things blowing my ears. Lonely night, my heart was beating. I'm calling, calling.